going on, YouTube?
What's going on? Mosh Bros here. Josh Mosh.
Kane.
And today, we got you a rocket launcher.
For tennis balls.
For tennis balls.
Let's get a good
rocket launcher for tennis balls. So, the object of the game is basically get shot with it, of course, but we're gonna stand with our backs turned, maybe our stomachs, and we're gonna get shot with these. Ready?
Is that one gonna fit in there?
Oh no.
Yeah. Let's see if it'll shoot out.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, it's got a little thump to it.
Does it?
Yeah. Oh!
Ooh!
Exact same spot too, God.
You're almost there. How's that feel?
I was right in my sternum. I took my breath a little bit.
Did it?
Yeah, he got me good too on that one. Scoot up a little bit.
Right there.
Now this thing does have different levels to it. But we're just gonna go with the max every time.
Was that close?
Go!
Ah!
Hold on.
Ow!
I don't know which one hurt worse.
We got it.
Just some minor difficulties.
Oh! Ow. That hurts.
A little bit, yeah.
Alright, get my stomach.
Take three to the stomach.
Three? Hold on.
You got three left.
What do I got?
You got this one in here and those two.
I already did one.
That's yours going to the stomach.
I don't know if I can, Brad. That hurts.
You gotta take one to the stomach. I took two. Don't sis out on us now. After I shot you with the BB gun. That was a rib shot right there.
Yeah, you got me right in the rib.
Oh, you got red spots, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, have to give him a little close up on that.
He shot me right in the rib. Look at that. Perfect circle.
I know it. That one was right in the spine, too.
It doesn't feel good at all.
Which one do you think hurt worse? That one or this tennis ball or this rubber ball?
I honestly don't know.
They're kind of hurt the same.
Yeah.
Taking it to the stomach.
Okay.
Alright, YouTube. We're gonna put a little twist on it.
Ow! You got me right in my fucking hip.
Here.
That sucks. The hip sucks.
Free game, no, not my face. It's my money maker. It's not that bad.
No? You were a lot closer, I think. I have a fucking round circle. Look at that.
Alright.
What are you doing?
Huh?
Are you throwing that at me?
I don't know yet. It depends on where you hit me.
That sucks bad.
It starts stinging after a little bit, yeah.
What if I'm like this? You can just shoot down.
Nice shot. This was supposed to be the twist, but he pansied out and turned the body on me.
Hey. Hold on. I'm so scared. It's not an everyday thing to get hit in the nuts, especially shot by a fucking rocket launcher.
Just close your eyes.
No. Hold on. Where do you shoot me? It doesn't even look like you're aiming down there.
Dude, just let me shoot it.
Hold on! Are you gonna let me dig you?
Here, I'll go first.
Okay. Alright, guys.
Oh.
God. Does that hurt?
Ugh.
All right.
It doesn't feel fucking good.
All right, contact. Then I'm calling. How bad is it? How bad is it?
I mean, if you've been
How bad is it? Go.
Stop backing
Just
up.
Go.
All right. One.
All right. One, two, three.
Two, three.
Hold on. You're supposed to pull the trigger. What are you doing? Stalling. Hold on. Hold on.
All right. Come on. Right, seriously. One. Two. One.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, that doesn't feel good at all.
No, not at all.
No. No. All right. Okay. Oh. Ah. Oh.
So that was the tennis ball rocket launcher challenge.
Yeah, and it sucked.
It did suck, especially the last part.
Yeah. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. If you will, click the subscribe button right here. And there's gonna be a video right here for you guys to watch and click on. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.
Make sure you share it, subscribe, like, share it to your mom, your dad, your siblings. Even share it to your dog for all we care. Just get it out there, guys.